Morning, two peoples. Grizzly Bear here with Mr. Mortensen again.
Hi.
We already nearly died, so.
Well,
oh, yeah, you don't eat the
I never actually nearly died. It was just a chaotic ass. Like, there was 10 of them, and 2 of them were throwing explosives after me.
Dude, I saved your butt once.
What? I didn't die because I ran away from them.
No, there was one time you were on the ground and I saved your butt.
Oh, yeah, and I saved you too.
Yes, exactly. So we saved each other.
Yeah, exactly. Also, I just didn't realize that these were like the white little things, and I was like, oh, I can eat them. No, that's not how they work.
Yeah,
I know for a fact that those are not good for you in real life or in the game.
Jeez.
Yeah, my house is over here, so it should be fine. Wait,
actually,
no, it's not. That's yours.
House.
Where the hell
are
we?
That's one of the original ones. If you want a turtle, this is where to get the turtle.
Oh, yeah, true. Yeah, this is this beach. Like, it took me a while to find it. Oh, so bunch of suitcases. I need food. Nice.
So do I.
I'm jumping around. It's really conserving my energy.
Yes, very.
Oh, look, booze. I'm gonna need some booze after that whole scenario. Nice timing. Hey, take a ball. I missed. Oh, yeah, also, these sharks. Let's get... What the fuck happened? They duplicated!
No,
I touched it and touched them, and they duplicated.
Oh, yeah, they will as you cut them up. They'll just start duplicating for no reason. It's like,
well,
why?
Well, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and get some shark meat. And eat the hell out of it when I get home, because I didn't realize how you cooked stuff until I gotten home from that.
Oh yeah, this is the place where we have our drying rack as well, actually.
And now they're not getting cut anymore. There we go. I'm not hitting him right now. I don't know why. Come on, why aren't they getting hit? They're like glitching out. This is weird.
I don't know.
Also, when I hit him, there's like my axe hits water. Like I hit the ocean or something. So like hitting them in the stomach apparently equals the same as the ocean. That's cool. Did you find a
turtle? We have a drying rack up here if you want to use it.
Nah, they're not that difficult to make and I never even used them, so. Did you
find
a turtle?
Huh?
Did you find a turtle?
No, but I'm checking my water bins and there seems I found a turtle.
I was like really confused. I thought I stepped on a turtle, but it was just a rock that looked a lot like a turtle shell. Oh yeah, that is it. Well, he's like, hey, I don't. When I go into the village of the valley of the shadow of death, I feel no something. I don't remember
fear?
How the fucking fear. Fucking.
Wow.
Oh yeah, I'm breaking the rule too now. Okay, this thing just doesn't want to die. There we go. Taking forever to die. Yeah.
You just have to hit it once in the head.
I did it. Like 5 in the stomach.
You can't do it in the stomach because that's where their shell is.
I've always killed them that way. I've never like known that I had to kill them that way and it still worked.
Watch. Head.
That doesn't prove a point that you kill it. That just means you kill it faster. I killed them by the stomach anyway because I didn't know that was a thing. Because apparently headshots weren't a thing on lunatics, so I just didn't care. Are there 3 turtle shell things over there?
Yes.
Why are you putting it next to the ocean?
We had it there before, so.
Oh yeah, this is like an old base. I think
yeah,
I just...
This is the
whoa,
original.
That's a lot of food. Christ.
I told
you. Alright. There's like...
Because none of this will ever spoil, that's the thing.
Okay, that's... I thought it was like a snow sled. No, that's just a sled for like your wood and stuff. I'm gonna have to go back to the house so I can actually like continue some progress. And now the game's running kind of slower for some reason. Cool.
I don't know. Maybe you're just crazy.
At least I still have my bonfire, so I'm good.
Oh, crap.
I actually mostly dealt with lunatics in the day. Like, I killed them all of them, and then in the day there was like no one left, so I was like, okay, cool.
Alright, so probably I'll have to hop off after this episode for a while, because we're going to Texas!
We're going to Texas! Just kidding.
Texas, yes, Texas.
We're going to do taxes in Texas. That's the best way to do taxes.
Oh, I just found a little area.
Oh, the dead body's gone. I wanted to get some bones. Also, there's apparently a bug in the game where you can't, if you pick up too many bones to try to build something, they stay in the inventory, but they don't actually get built with them. Like, if you build with them, they still stay in there, like they were not built with at all. Which means you can't build anything out of bones until they fix that bug. Which is lame, because bones are really easy to get. You just have to kill people. Why is this thing growing in the middle of a bonfire? It's a very good question. You know, I have some food to cook, so. Oh no, there's food on there I forgot to eat. It's still there? You ate it, didn't you?
Maybe.
I was gonna eat that, whatever. I have one snack bar. Well, cool. I thought I had more than that.
Snack bar?
Also, this is where your logs went.
Yeah.
In the freaking water.
Alright. So, do you want to keep exploring somewhere, or...
I want to start... There's so many logs in the water, holy shit. Wow.
I don't know why.
That's insane amount of logs. Okay, I can't pick up two logs in the water, apparently. Cool. But this is basically enough to build something. We could build something with the logs, I'm fairly sure. I could be, I think I can, this is enough to build like the base of a treehouse. I need to find like a thick tree though, not just a weak one. I want it to look, yeah, this one looks like a strong one. But it's so full of leaves though.
Yeah, you have to get one that doesn't have many leaves.
This one seems right? This seems pretty good. Why is it not placing right? What the hell? There we go.
You kind of have to move it around a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're just doing the base of one.
Yeah. Oh, I actually had the rope. Yeah. Perfect. I needed rope.
Yep.
And let's just pick up all the logs and, I guess, build it as much as we can. So we can just have...
We're up and out of the way so they won't just freaking attack us.
Yeah. But I'd probably just jump down and be like, Banzai! Anyway.
Yeah, of course you would.
That's what I do anyway, and it's worked pretty well lately, but now when there's like super, super lunatics, it's kind of difficult.
Okay, so I'm going to take down the tree that's next to ours.
Yeah, I was going to
figure. That way they can't climb up the tree.
Yeah. Wait, they can actually climb up the tree?
They climb up trees, yeah.
Well,
we had one go into our base because they climbed up the tree.
You'd figure they'd just climb up the tree that had the thing on it.
They might have. That might have been how she got in. Like, well, she climbed up the center.
It doesn't matter anyway. We need more wood anyway, so it's good to cut it down. And I won't be able to see what's around me without a bunch of stuff in front of me. So, either way, it's a good thing. Unless it's like fully built and you like drop it on top of it. Then it's kind of like, you know.
I really wish the map would actually tell you where each base is.
I haven't even opened the map.
Well, you don't have it yet, because you have to get it.
There's... How many trees did you cut down? Holy crap.
I cut it so many.
There's... You can't possibly... There's... I picked up 20 logs. I'm serious. I picked up 20 logs.
Sure, you picked up 20 logs. Yeah.
You can explain why there's like a million logs
to
cut down one tree?
Oops.
You did not cut down one tree, I can tell you that much. Oh, God.
One tree.
Can you explain all of this wood over here? Did Geo just wander around and be like, oh, I'm just gonna chop down some trees. And then
we just happened to get the same.
And then
we
just turn around
and... We had three others on here.
Yeah. We just go into the same area and like, oh, look, a bunch of free wood. Did you get that? No, I didn't. What happened? Lightning in mid-daylight. Nice.
Hey, if it means rain, that would be good if we can put
it's raining, so I can put the thing down. I'll just go ahead and do that right now. Utilities, I'm pretty sure.
Utilities.
Yeah, food and water. There it is. Did you hear that?
Huh.
I heard like a...
Well, they don't spawn during the day unless you go in caves, so...
Yeah, because you set it to that.
Yes, I did.
It's done. That was quick. Crafting is pretty quick if you don't mess up, I guess.
There's now collect water. I need your water. I actually have a water skin.
I missed. I'm guessing you can't throw rocks at each other because it did just clip right through you.
Possibly.
So I guess you put the house on top of it. Pretty sure, so. Why did I click G?
Is it okay if I destroy this little house? Or
You could go in and wait with that until I actually have another house. That'd be great.
Oh yeah, because this one doesn't have a safe spot, does it?
No, because it's just a platform. Oh, alpine treehouse looks pretty neat.
Wait, so why didn't we just build straight a treehouse instead? Why did you build?
Because I thought I had the naked platform first.
Oh my god!
But then again, how did you get? Oh yeah, the rope.
Mr. Mortensen.
I don't know the game. Shut up. I've never made a treehouse.
You can make this into a house, I think.
No, I can't make it into a house, but I can make bridges in between houses. And this house tree is pretty close, so I think it makes sense to do that. I feel like I made this platform, and I could be like, oh, look, another house. I mean, a house, rather.
To find Timmy. To just set up the fences, find a way into this. Find a way into the sinkhole. Oh, okay. Keep exploring hanging cave. What is the hanging cave? What?
It's a hanging cave. It's not that difficult to understand. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna put that there. So it's like right next to it, so you can just jump up there. Oh, it's in the wrong direction, seriously?
Oh my god.
So, sea scrap. Of course, I have to change the direction. But it's a thing. R, that should work. I think that would work. Yeah, that should work.
Oops.
Yeah, because I'll see actually if I get up here. Like, even if it's not a house, it's cheaper to make than a house, and I can get up here if it's nighttime and I can't sleep. Oh, I can't actually get up there. That's annoying. Well, I don't know where to put this then. I feel like I should put it on a tree house, like a tree opposite to it. Like that tree. Yeah, that tree. That makes sense. I'll actually look at that real quick. Okay, can you like remove? There we go. What the hell just... Why did a wall disappear? I removed something and the wall appeared.
No, actually, I just did that, so...
I don't want to build a house... You can't sleep in it, you know? That's kind of...
Actually, you might be able to once you fully build it.
Look at me right now. I'm a glitch inside a platform. Can you see that?
Yes. Yes, I can. You're just kind of...
That was weird. Okay. But I think I'm going to put the alpine tree house on this tree. Because it's like right up opposite to it. If you can see this.
Oh, what the heck?
What? You're building a wall. What's about it?
No, dude, look.
How long is the tree bridge? Oh, it's infinite, so you can just make it as long as you want. Yeah, what are you doing?
Oh, wait, no, that was
what
deleted.
Are you doing? Okay. Oh, yeah, you deleted it. I was going to see it, but you just kind of ruined it. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, this would be perfect if you see the tree I'm right in front of right now. It should be perfectly opposed to that one. And make like a huge bridge to it. But you had to remove that wall you have there. The one that's in direction of me. You're going to have to remove that one.
Well, I don't know which direction is you. I'm just
if you look at me.
If
you look at me, you would know. No. What the hell did you just do?
Yeah, see?
You're a crazy person.
No. You know what? No, we're going to throw this away. We're going to throw all this away.
Bees. Not the bees! Okay, could you, like, attach in a... Oh, that's actually perfect. No, don't attach in a different way. Attach where we want it in the game. There you go.
Spider, go away.
There you go. See how perfect that is? It's perfectly opposed to it. I can make a bridge to it, and that'll be perfect.
Do it.
I'm a fan of that. Okay, I'm gonna
need to... start gathering these logs so we can actually put it together.
Yeah, there's a bunch of logs. I don't know how you managed to cut my one tree and have a million logs, but I guess that's the game. Whatever. The game is get a bunch of logs. That's what the game is. Bravo.
To survive, yes.
To survive. What? To serve. I don't want to serve. Sorry. Oh, look, a computer. No, that's just a case. Okay.
I have like you can smash it for the circuit.
I know. I have like a million circuit boards in my actual world. I don't know what to do with them, but I have them. Here's some very it sounds like I'm in like a smith. It's like someone's knocking metal over. Who's making
How
that noise?
I don't know. I managed to actually lose where I was for that building. Okay, there it is.
Okay, this is not cutting down. Come on, you can do it, buddy.
You might have to move your mouse a little bit, because like sometimes it just doesn't register.
I know, I've done it before. I've chopped down 200, 300 logs to make like a wall. I think I know how mining. That would not make sense. Axing
works. Yes, how
works.
Mining works.
I'm gonna say axing instead because that's definitely a word in the English vocabulary. Oh, what the hell? That was weird. It was a weird texture buggy. Yeah. I feel like one of us should chop and one of us should pick up all the logs.
That works. I'm chopping
or
now.
I can like chop one at the same time and then I can just go back and forth, I guess. Because if I just stand there looking, I'm not really doing much, am I?
Yeah.
But I finished Undertale completely the other day, so.
Jesus. Timber!
Freaking 51 hours in the game! If you're playing 51 hours of a game in the time span of a month, it's a very good game.
Apparently, if you like it that much.
It's my favorite game of like past 2 years or something. I'd probably go to the go so far as to saying it's my game of the decade.
Game of the decades.
And then when I get to when I live to be 110 years old, it's gonna be game of the century. Because that's definitely gonna happen.
When you said there was a computer, were you talking about the green case that's over there?
Yeah, it was just food in it.
That's
it
not
looked
a computer.
It looked a lot like a computer because of the color. So don't judge.
It's not a computer. It's a...
I've heard you first say that, fire. But what the hell did you hit me for?
Hit me too. I'm cutting
hit me again. Hit me twice.
Then get out of my way.
I was standing here to begin with. That's a bad attitude. You hit me with an axe. Get out of my way.
Yes.
You shot me with a...
Don't you want to get out of the way of the person with the axe?
You shot me in the head with a bullet. Get out of my way. You stood in the way. Oh.
Wow.
I was going to play on some politics, but I'm not going to go that far.
Yeah, no politics here. We don't do politics.
It's my channel. And yours. I guess that makes it even. Three more? I mean, two more? We got it! Do it! Want it! There's one more? One more? Oh, we don't have
one
more.
I see one.
Oh, yes! We did it! I like how I didn't even hold it. It just kind of... adjusted its hands.
Wait, I'm going to save in here now.
Yeah, well, I'm inside of you. That's not fun. That was a weird sentence.
A little bit. Just
the game made it happen, okay? Because it physically happened. I'm stuck in the treehouse. Can you, like... Okay, there you go. I got stuck on the house. Save. It glitched out, and then I saved. There you go. So, yeah, this...
Okay, so you wanted to make a platform?
Yeah, it's like a bridge over to that other platform, so I can be like, oh, you know what, I'm gonna hide. So if, like, I'm far away from the house, that feather is falling very slowly. If I'm far away from that, further away from the house, and there's, like, lunatics blocking me from the house, I can just jump up on that one and go over. I'll go ahead and make the bridge plan. I'm guessing, how do I do that?
I don't know, that's why I'm searching. Effigies!
I'm like, it's not like, it's not connecting, you know? There we go. It's connecting now to the thing.
Oh, you can make a garden.
Oh, you clicked that button.
I'm going to make
a
garden.
You're in the way. There we go. So I'm making a bridge now. Oh, it's like barely off kilter. Can I click it there? Oh, it just deleted the progress? What the f...
Ow.
What... Oh, you made that.
Oh, did you right-click?
No, you made that. So I was like, what? No, it didn't, like, let me click it off. It just kind of did its own thing. It's not connecting to the house itself. But how do I enter it? I don't know how to... Like, it's not letting me place it, you know?
I don't know. No, I don't know. I've never done one, so...
I was like, what are you talking... Oh, I said, you know... Damn it, it's not working. Like, no, it's not like, it doesn't want to connect to that in particular. I don't know why.
I don't know, I'll come home.
And I can't start making it on the house itself. It doesn't let me do that. But I can start making it on the platform. It just doesn't want to connect to the other platform.
There we go, I planted seeds.
Apparently I'm out of seeds. Take a screenshot and see what that is. Because, like, it's red. It's red and it doesn't want to, you know, sync up.
Aw, so... Where are you for the...
I can't... What the hell just happened? My mouse just stopped working. Yeah, you can't make the bridge into a over to a normal house, which is kind of dumb, to be honest.
A little bit.
That kind of ruins the purpose of a bridge. Because you only have to make, like, a bunch of platforms. You know what? I'm just going to make another platform.
I'm going to make...
And, like, put it opposite to that. Like, here.
Yeah.
Yeah, that makes sense. This is a very good tree, actually. I like it. I'm gonna put another one there, and then...
Oh my god.
And then we can put a bridge over from that tree to the other one, and it should connect since it's a normal platform. We will see.
It's almost night as well, so...
Yeah, just be aware. We have a house up there, so they can't get us, and we're good. Craft blue paint, what are you doing?
I don't know how to craft
A bird just flew into my axe as I was chopping down the tree.
Oh.
It flew into my axe. What are you doing, bird? Bird, get a brain, please. Oh, look, an axe. I'm gonna fly into it. I don't know what I expected, but, you know. Not that. Yeah, that should be good with the platforms. I can make like a huge, like, I can make like an Endor village if I really wanted to. You know, like the Wookiees? I mean, not the Wookiees. That's a different race entirely.
Wow.
I was about to say the Jabba the Hutts. What are they called? You know, the village people on the planet Ewok in Star Wars?
Ewoks?
No, the Ewoks. It's the planet Ewok. That's not correct. It's the planet Endor.
Dude, no, they're called Ewoks, I'm pretty sure.
I know.
Sure.
I said planet Ewok, which is not correct. That's their name.
So you figured out their name by saying the wrong planet.
Yeah. Because it's not a planet. It's wrong planet as it doesn't exist.
Blue paint.
Wait. Oh, you need sticks? Oh, that was rope. Okay.
Dude, I'm running out of rope. I'm running out pretty soon, but you know. Oh, no. We need sticks. No. Oh, wait, I have some sticks.
I have some sticks, okay. Too. I have like two. What do you need
for? I'm
going
to make a fire.
Where? Is the
right
fire?
Up here.
Oh, up there? Huh, nice.
Yeah.
That's a possibility, which makes me happy. What the hell just happened? Help.
Coming up? Or?
I'm in the ground. Can you, like, help me? Help.
I don't know if I can. Wait, where are you?
I'm under the ground. I'm looking up at you from the rope underground. I can keep going downwards, too.
Dude, just go up, then.
Hey, let's do the big reveal.
Dude, it's night. I don't want to die. Wait, you don't... Nope. See
ya. I'm already up here. What are you talking about? Yeah, let's just chill up here.
Yeah, I don't really particularly want to risk dying.
Yeah, because they can't shoot us unless they have TNT. Well, let's sleep.
Oh, that's a stupid spoil freaking. Hold on, we gotta wait a couple minutes.
That was a tremendous glitch, guys. That was just.
Oh, shh.
The pond is kind of over there, so you're gonna have to run a bit if you wanna cool down. Wow, you're a lot. Your character does not even care. At all. It's completely uninterested in the fact that it's fucking on fire. Oh, I said it too. Yep, this is just a swear session. You started it, so I'm gonna flame you. I'm gonna save too.
No, this.
So you sleep now?
I've always swore in this game because I would get so scared.
Oh, there's food on it. I'm gonna cook something. I can't even do it because there's food on it. There we go.
Tree sap and blueberries.
I swapped out our foods. I gave you something better because apparently I couldn't cook them at the same time.
In a pouch? No.
By the way, I do have a backpack because. I don't think I've ever actually looked at my person.
How do I do this?
Do you hear that sound? They're really wanting our blood.
How do you do an upgraded rock? What the heck?
By the way, the walkie-talkies are for voice chat, right?
What?
Pretty sure walkie-talkies are for voice chat, right?
Yeah, you can do voice chat, right?
But I just heard, like, the most demonic-ass scream. I think we should sleep.
Alright.
We can do crafting tomorrow. Let's go.
Z.
Let's hope it works this time. Yeah! We did
it's
it!
Just because we didn't get it at the same time last time.
No, it kept, like, putting me back in there, but it didn't want to, like, sync us up. It just did us separately. I think it just bugged out. Or, like, maybe the house itself is just bugged out. Okay, so let's see if it can still go through the floor. I wonder if it's still it's the thing it could do anyways. It can't do it anyways. It's just the thing that happens randomly. I don't know how that happened, but it did.
Okay, what's... I just need to figure out how to make blue. Paint.
Oh, you're making a canvas, I guess. Interesting.
No.
What is it then? Why do we need to paint for it? It's gotta be a canvas, or else you can't paint on it. Come on.
Dude,
Silly Billy.
Paint.
Silly Billy. Oh, look, two trees I've collected. I'm gonna eat it. No, just kidding.
Oh, it needs two blueberries, that's why.
Oh, yeah, I should have probably picked up a blueberries earlier instead of, like, eating them. Which I did. Because, you know, I was just spamming E on everything.
Look at it.
There we go. After this tree falls down, I'll look at it. There we go. I'm just gonna do this real quick. There we go. And then this.
What the? Oh, okay. Why?
Oh, it's a bullseye. Well, that arrow just kind of bounced off into oblivion. Nice. I don't know where it went. I just heard.
Oh, you can collect the arrows again.
Oh, so if you collecting arrow makes the swing noise of an axe, I'm like, who's hitting me?
Where'd my? I don't know where my others.
I am out of food, so we should probably start thinking about food.
There's stuff growing right there if you want to continue growing it. And there might be one up on the fire.
I see a rock. There's like a rock inside of the things. So I was like, oh, you're growing rocks?
Yes.
Those are very, very good to have. Very environmentally friendly to make, for you to make rocks. what the hell? The bush... Stop it. I didn't even hit you! I hit the leaves.
Oh shoot, that's actually killing me.
Yeah, stop then. You hit me twice earlier, so I'm gonna take it back.
Oh god, I'm almost out of meds.
I have two, so I can give you one, I guess, if you have any less than
that. I'm good for now.
Yeah, if you have more than two, you're not out of meds, that's for sure. Oh, I'm getting tree sap every single hit. Wow, cool.
There's a way to make meds.
Yeah, you should probably drink from the turtle shell. Because I feel like you probably are kind of out of... Well, actually, I have like a million sodas. I have like 10 sodas. I feel like
I'm just trying to make...
Anytime in need of anything. This platform should be done by now, so... It needs like 5 more. And then I'll try to see if the bridge actually bothers to connect to other platforms. If not, then what's the point of them? Whoa. That was out of nowhere. That was on the pizza earlier. Really not liking me.
Well, making a crap ton of energy mix.
I don't even know what energy mix is. It's probably made of blueberries, I'm guessing.
No, not at all, actually.
Hey, can you spawn me some suitcases?
I have a couple of teeth. Oh my god, the amount of cloth I have. Take a wild guess at how many cloth I have.
82?
Wow.
Did I get it?
No. Not even
That's
close.
How much I have in my world. So.
I have 298.
That's not
96. Sorry.
Oh, my brain was like, that's less. No.
296.
Yeah, my brain didn't register right, and it was like, oh, that's nothing. Wait, that's more than what I have. What am I talking about? Yeah.
It's nearly 300.
Because I always collect stuff from suitcases, so I end up, like, accumulating a bunch of everything.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they do connect! Awesome! Yeah, we did it. Look at that. We have a bridge now we can build. Which requires, like... Oh, it doesn't even say how much it requires. Cool. But yeah, we have that now. So apparently only platforms can be bridged to. That's kind of lame, but whatever.
Oh, there's the bridge. It took a minute.
Yeah.
32?
That's not a lot at all. That's how much the hut itself costs. Actually, less than that. So that's cool.
But that's just for a bridge. Nothing to be overly protective.
You can, like, have, like, a... You can have like a lookout point where you can like shoot people down from, and it's super open.
Yeah, I guess.
And you can like move from the other platform to the next just to like alternate so they don't like mess you up and tram up the tree. Tram up a tree. I feel like we should make two platforms in front of the house and then have the bridge go in front of the house so you can just jump over to the bridge. Because it doesn't connect to it, so it's like the only way you can have a bridge to the house. It's not like this is your house anyway. Eventually I'm gonna be left alone. And why is this... Oh, that's gonna annoy the hell out of me. Oh god, that looks awful. It's not actually, like... If you look at the bridge here, you can see that's kind of awful looking.
Oh, walls.
That's gonna destroy my brain. And it's not gonna be a fun time for anyone!
No, it's gonna be hilarious, actually.
I'm gonna go ahead and take those marigold seeds and thing. Plant.
Do anything with the stump.
The crafting system in this game is pretty intelligent. It's just when stuff like that happens, I'm just like, dude, just a lion. Come on. Yeah, can't wait for you to play Undertale. That's gonna be a fun time.
Yeah, I'll play eventually. I'm really busy, so.
Yeah. I know.
Yay, busy work.
I gotcha. You know.
Too much work.
Too much work to live.
Oh yeah, I'm going to destroy this old one.
No, please. That's my hut. It's my very beginning. I want it to be there. You don't get anything out of it anyway.
I just don't want a crap ton of the houses that we don't need.
Yeah, I'll remove it myself when I feel at peace with it. But I really just don't. I don't want to waste resources, you know, by just removing something I built. And like,
you see how many resources are here.
I know. But okay. Sometimes having a smaller hut is actually to the advantage, just to, like, have like a spare one. I still haven't gotten water in the turtle shell for no reason. That's cool. Bam! But I can remove this fire, that's for sure.
Yeah, remove on top.
I'm hitting what? I'm hitting, no, not up top, but next to my old house. I'm hitting it and yeah. It makes the water noise. It makes the freaking water noise. Why is that a thing in this game that everything you hit makes the water noises for some reason?
I don't know. Ask the game developers.
No. Okay. I'm not gonna ask anyone. No. I'm not gonna ask anyone about anything. I need 19 more. That's not a lot. That's not a lot at all, actually. I mean, if this was Minecraft, and nothing would be too much. Because you could just put it on inventory and be like, hey, I'm calling it a day. But in this game, no such luck. Timber! Alright. And horribly timed timber.
I'm just kind of exploring a little bit, seeing if I can find some, you know, stuff.
That's what you do.
Gotta explore some, man.
Yeah, that's why I said that's what you do. I mean, come on. I mean, come on. I mean, come on, dame developers. Cool.
Oh, I got some more seeds.
I would like to meet a dame developer. See what they do.
What?
Do not get the joke. I said dame developer on accident. So I was like, I want to know what a dame developer does.
I know. I'm like, what the heck are you talking about?
Dame developer, also known as the womb. Okay. There we go.
So Timber. Much marigold.
Too much marigold. I'm gonna die of marigold tea.
I might if I keep collecting them. How much marigold do I have? 13.
Bridge is pretty much already done. It's 10 left, so. That's not 10. I can at least count 15 from that. That's not 10 logs, game. Nice game. Nice game. Why do I have. Oh yeah, you get metal tin tray when you go online because it's the sharing thing. I got it. I like how these batteries are still in the package. Cool.
Well, yeah, you kind of have to have them.
Well,
in the
look at that. I have 51 tree sap. Nice.
How much tree sap do I have? I have 45 at this current point in time.
Oh, I only have 10 cloth. Wow, I'm slacking. I'm slacking on the cloth. I have a bunch of leaps though. 10 more. Or technically 10 more, because if you have eyes, you can see that that's clearly 15, but whatever. Look, everything can do up to scale, I guess, you know. I don't have any food. I think I put something on the fire. It might still be there. Oh, that's very loud wind, holy crap. And it's still there, yay! And I can't even, there we go. Ah, I'm not dying anymore, nice. Glitch me in the ground, game. Right. Glitch me in the ground, game. I want to just glitch into the ground every once in a while.
What's going to have to happen is we'll finish up your bridge, and then we're going to have to end the episode there.
You started, like, chopping on a tree and just stopped halfway.
Did I?
Yeah. You're doing the classic Minecraft annoyance that happens to me all the time. By just doing any retreats that halfway stand up. Whoa, that was some glitching. Hey, flying logs, good times. Oh, 33 minutes. Yeah, I see what you mean now. Where did the wood go? It's over here. Wood. I can't even pronounce W's, apparently.
Woods.
Wood. There was like one Norwegian politician that couldn't pronounce W's and V's like separately. So you pronounce the W's like V's and V's like W's. And he had like an English speech once, and it just... You couldn't understand what that guy was saying at all. It's like, goes down history from one of the worst, like, you're a politician and you're stupid moments in the world. There we go. I said there we go. There we go.
You have two more logs?
I said there we go like 50 times there. Yeah, I just got down a tree, so. I'm like, there we go. First man to. Well, you're only in front of me, so that's not really a fair competition.
Well, it only took one, so.
Ha, sucker! Oh, you took the last one anyway. God damn it, you tricked me.
No, I said I took one. I left the
yeah,
one.
Yeah, you still
one.
Did the last one. I just did the first one before that. This bridge, though, is gonna kill my brain. Oh my god. Because it's floating in midair. It's floating in midair. At least this works, I guess. And this bush is in the middle of it. Cool. Hey, what are you hitting me for?
I didn't hit you, you hit me. So
I hit the tree.
We're going to have to end the episode there as I stretch. Ugh, I had to stretch. But, so yeah, let's just, I say thank you to everyone for watching. I just realized my axe is covered in a crap ton of blood. I don't know why.
Your person is covered in a crap ton of blood. If you'd see my screen, you'd probably think you were in an insane asylum and killed everyone.
After we get off this island, we just may well be in the same asylum, because we'll be like, oh my god, they're trying to kill us still. I don't know.
Well,
so
that's just natural. It's forest. Why wouldn't they kill us?
True. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe below.
And the other stuff you can do below, like read the description for once.
Oh, and check Mr. Mortensen. That's right.
Screw this shack! There we go.
There it is! Woo!
That's okay. That was... Yep. And why is this still here? Nice synchronized hitting, though. It's not synchronized anymore.
We'll see you all later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye!